ما يلتزم بشريعة الإسلام، لا عقيدة ولا منهج ولا لا ولا إلى آخره، كما هو الواقع الآن إلا في هذه البلاد. بارك الله فيكم. كل حكام بلاد الإسلام الآن إما رافضي إما باطني إما علماني، كلهم لا عقيدة ولا شريعة.
So clearly here the full Ahmadus is trying to claim that Sheikh Rabi' al-Madkhali is making takfir on all the Muslim leaders except for the leaders of Saudi Arabia. And this is completely false because the fool did not understand what Sheikh Rabi' said here. Nowhere did he say that they are kuffar. He said that the rulers of the Muslim countries such as Syria, Bashar is Nusayri, right? Bashar al-Assad is Nusayri. In Lebanon, for example, Hezbollah, the one who rules it, is a Shi'i, is a Rafidi, right? In Iraq, who rules Iraq right now? The Shi'as as well. And in other countries, you can see secularists and people who incline to secularism and to Batinism, right? He did not make takfir on you know, all the general, all the Muslim countries, because I will show you clearly in a video, sorry, in a recording, where Sheikh Rabi' al-Madkhali says that, no, I haven't made takfir on all of them. He was basically saying here that the only country that has the correct aqidah and rules with the Islamic legislation is Saudi Arabia, because Saudi Arabia is a Salafi state. Saudi Arabia rules with Sharia laws more than any other Muslim country rules with a Sharia law. Saudi Arabia is the most country that rules with it. They cut the hand of the thief. The apostate is killed. They rule with many ahkam there that, you know, it's basically a Salafi country. There is all the scholars are from Saudi Arabia. All the Salafi scholars are mostly from Saudi Arabia, have emerged from Saudi Arabia, Muhammad and Abdul Wahhab. So he's basically trying to say that the Salafi, if you go to Turkey, for example, Turkey is not a Salafi state. Turkey does not even study the Salafi Aqidah. They are mostly Sufis there. Okay, they don't rule with the Islamic Sharia. They don't rule with the law there. Right? We don't make takfir on them. They are Muslims, unless there is a Hujjah. So basically, this is what he's trying to say, that the only country that rules with the Sharia law and knows the Islamic Aqidah and teaches it and spreads it is Saudi Arabia, because Saudi Arabia is Salafi, is upon a Salafi manhaj. If this fool is going to say that Bashar is a Muslim, then he's a kafir. Then this fool Ahmadus is a kafir, because he's basically calling Bashar, he's not doing takfir on the kafir, right? Which is Bashar al-Assad, he's Nusayri. In Iraq, their Shi'as rule there, the Rafida. You're going to tell me, oh, Iraq is a Aqidah state, is a state that rules Sharia law with Salafi Aqidah? Come on, bro. Lebanon, they have Hezbollah there, right? Hezbollah, which is a Rafidi. So this fool, the fool Ahmadus, he's clearly gonna get exposed clearly from Sheikh Rabi', because if that would be the case, Sheikh Rabi' wouldn't have said that I haven't made takfir on the hakims of Libya. If according to Ahmadus, he's saying that Sheikh Rabi' made takfir on all Islamic states except Saudi Arabia, why is he saying that whoever claims that I made takfir on the hakim of Libya is a liar? So basically, he didn't make takfir, right, on the hakim of Libya and other hukam, right? But he's trying to basically show you that, yeah, if you go to Pakistan, for example, they're not based on Salafi Aqidah. They're mostly Sufis, Diobandis, mixed Ahl al-Bid'ah, right? If you go to Iran is, you know, Iran, the country Iran, they don't rule with the Sharia law. They are Rafidi state. So yeah, the fool Ahmadus doesn't take things in context. I will expose him right now.
شيخنا الكريم حفظكم الله، هذا سائل من ليبيا يقول: لقد ظهر منذ فترة تسجيل لكم حفظكم الله تتحدثون فيه عن الدولة الليبية ومجلسها الانتقالي السابق ومؤتمرها الحالي قبل نشوئه، وأصبح أهل البدع والمغرر بهم يتناقلونه بينهم ويوزعونه على عامة المسلمين تحت عنوان الشيخ ربيع يكفر الحكومة الليبية، وعرض على قناتين فضائيتين وهما ليبيا أولا والجزيرة مباشر، مستشهدين به بأن السلفيين وشيخهم يكفرون الحكومة الليبية القائمة. فنود من فضيلتكم حفظكم الله التوجيه والنصيحة للجميع، بارك الله فيكم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن اتبع هداه. أما بعد، فالذي أدين الله به وما عليه السلف الصالح بارك الله فيكم من التحذير من التكفير ومن منهج الخوارج الذين يكفرون المسلمين ويخرجون عليهم يسفكون دماءهم، ولهم وراث في كل زمان ومكان إلى يومنا هذا، ونحن نحارب هؤلاء التكفيريين بنصوص الكتاب والسنة ومنهج السلف الصالح. وما نصب إلي من أن يكفر الحكومة الليبية أعتقد أن هذا كذب علي، وأنه بلغني أنهم تصرفوا في كلام هذا ودملجوه، دملجه المغرضون وأهل الأهواء لينالوا من ربيع ومن إخوانه السلفيين